It's Bradford's blood type, too. In short, we're holding Martha Bradford for murder.
David, looks like an air raid. It's probably a Hogan ruse.
Request fake bombing mission.
Watch the trickery on Hogan's Heroes. Tonight at 10, 9 central on MeTV.
If you, like many people, are covered by both Medicare and your state's Medicaid, here's something important to know. Now you can get even more health benefits than you already have. It's the United Healthcare Dual Complete Plan. To find out if you or someone you care about is eligible, it's easy. Call now to talk with us. We can explain it all and answer any questions. Medicaid gives you benefits, and Medicare gives you some too. But a dual complete plan can add even more benefits and features compared to original Medicare. You'll have lots of doctors and hospitals to choose from, plus prescription drug coverage. And depending on where you live, you can enjoy other benefits too. Like dental care, vision coverage, and rides to and from your doctor or hospital. You can even get a health products catalog with credits you can use to shop for everyday things, like vitamins, oral health items, and first aid kits. And best of all, with this plan, there's no additional cost to you. Remember, if you have Medicare and Medicaid, chances are you could get a dual complete plan. So call now to talk with us.
Do it over my head.
Or ask to have a licensed agent visit your home and take you through everything step by step. We know healthcare can be confusing. United Healthcare can straighten things out. With 40 years of experience, you can count on us to be there all along the way. With a dual complete plan, you could have a wide choice of doctors to choose from, better prescription drug coverage, dental and vision coverage too, all at no additional cost. You have Medicare, you have Medicaid. You may be eligible for dual complete. So call the number on your screen now to see if you're eligible or to enroll in a dual complete plan from United Healthcare.
The insurance company knew they were lowballing me.
I thought, is that all there is?
I'm glad I called James Scott Farron.
I knew I only had one opportunity for justice.
Only one.
James Scott Farron.
They had the power, my case.